pages. The separate definitions, the biggest thing across the world. What you think Africa's not slave to the government of Africa's poor. It's hard to read the book, which is company all the workers. Thought the slave in Africans not in control of the world. That people earned, that made us all with them. The books and the weapons, missiles and gun systems. Training their soldiers while people believe that Muhammad is from Africa. We are all deceived. Africans are slaves, how you ready to not retain them. Wake up if you know that just Muhammad is a thing, you're not a savior. People worldwide learn German and French, so they can't understand the words of my friends and men. We told democracy and capitalism will solve everything. Now depress me, cause I'm contemplating. I'm too intelligent, I'm too king. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice will rot, broke down, broke floor, stand up. Wake up, the wake up, the wake up. I can't be controlled, cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is lies, we don't know how to handle it. All to my work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work in this world's really not needed. But lots of wise work is really not needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get out and represent for the growth and growth for the world. Wake up, wake up, wake up. When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans and slaves inside the way the bills are criminalized, atheists in prison, yeah, wake up. Just world, broke down.